This U.S. Department of Agriculture lab just outside our nation's capital has a long history of conducting turkey research.
These Beltsville small white turkey
in the 1950s, the Agricultural Research Service developed the Beltsville small white turkey here, which led the way for today's best-selling birds. Now scientists are working on new ways to help turkey producers save time and money.
A big part of the research program that we have here is trying to help improve the fertility of turkeys. Whenever research we conduct, we then want to see how many fertile eggs did we achieve from that. So these eggs are put inside an incubator and they are rocked back and forth every hour, just like a female bird would roll the egg around in the nest. And that's important because it helps to keep the embryo from sticking to the side of the eggshell. We then look at them after 7 days, and we are able to tell if the egg is fertile because we can actually see the embryo inside the egg.
Today's turkey hens are artificially inseminated with sperm cells from specially selected toms. Because today's toms are too large for classical breeding, artificial insemination is better for the birds and results in more precise breeding than random natural matings. But there are limitations with artificial insemination in turkeys. The sperm samples must be used very soon after collection to guarantee high fertility.
If you have a sample that's been frozen and thawed out again and is already very compromised, it's much harder for the sperm cells to create fertile eggs. So we're trying to understand what's actually happening to the biology of the sperm cell so that we can improve the methodology for freezing the spermatozoa.
This type of long-term research is a hallmark of the Agricultural Research Service. Investments in studies over many years pay off in innovations to help farmers feed a growing world population.
We know that we're going to have a lot more people on the planet to feed by the year 2050. And anything that I can do to be a part of that is what I'm here for.
In Beltsville, Maryland, for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.